Toys can improve your kids' creativity, imagination, strategic thinking, can develop patience and whatnot. So in this video, I'm going to share must-have toys and games for your younger ones, especially in this period of lockdown. So stay tuned till the end. And before moving ahead, if you haven't done already, do subscribe, like, share and comment. Press the bell icon, choose all notifications for all the latest uploads. So let's get started. Coming up, very first game is Zenga. Zenga is a game of physical skill. Player take turns to remove blocks time to time using one hand only without making the tower fall. See, I'm not going to explain any rules of the game, but my point over here is to share what all the benefits your child is going to get out of these games or toys. Very first benefit, it will improve your child's manual dexterity, means in other words, skill of doing things, especially with your hands.
As this game requires very steady hand to tap, remove and replace wooden block. It improves hand and eye coordination. See, Zenga is a game based solely around coordination. Playing Zenga with young children help them to fine-tune their hand and eye coordination.
Then it will help in improving their problem-solving skills. Means they have to identify the problem and identify the suitable solution to it based on their analysis. Means improving critical thinking.
Most importantly, it develops patience. They have to wait without feeling anxious, as they have to carefully test and remove the blocks and have to think about their next move simultaneously. Really, just one game with so many benefits.
Another one is my favorite too, which is Scrabble.
It is a board and tile game in which 2 to 4 players compete in forming meaningful words. It is basically kind of a crossword in which every letter counts. See, there are several squares on the board where player can get extra points, which means it teaches you strategies. As kids have to plan couple of words ahead because there is a possibility of an opponent blocking the plan word.
See, certainly it is going to improve their vocabulary, but specifically if I say, it will improve their word derivation. What I have observed in my son means they will learn about different meaning of many words and ultimately improving their memory as well.
Plus, they will learn to make plans and strategies beforehand to maximize the points, utilizing double and triple word squares.
Definitely it will improve their concentration because this game requires lots of attention and they have to utilize every letter effectively and of course increase in confidence.
Another exciting thing on the list is this Lego.
Believe me, children love to play with them and can do this for hours. See, it is a great way to relieve stress and engage them in a meaningful and joyful play.
It is a kind of a building blocks basically. Lego bricks comes in many shapes, sizes and colors. And many things can be built by joining the bricks together, like building, vehicle, animals, etc. Means so many different things are available in this Lego toys. Now just look at this truck, all made by my son by joining little pieces. Now you can yourself imagine the precision needed to execute such things. Toys like this develop fine motor skills in children, handling the pieces and using their thinking power to place them according to size, shape and making. Then it helps to build creativity in kids as it encourages children to think differently and create products other than those mentioned in the instructions. I think somewhere it gives opportunity to teach children that if something doesn't work as planned, we can always start again with a new and fresh plan. Guys, always remember, imagination fosters cognitive and social development. Encouraging child's imagination is actually increasing their intellectual growth. As when a child engages in a role play or act out a situation, they become more confident to challenge themselves with more difficult toys and exploration activities, which actually further develops their confidence. Sometimes he just surprises me by making incredible themes. Actually depends upon his mood. Sometimes let your child's interest lead you. My son has dire interest in space, planets, universe. So this is not a toy but real telescope we have invested in. This telescope comes with optical glass and metal tube, a reflector telescope, high quality kit of lenses and a tabletop tripod. So if you want to nurture interest of your child in particular area, do buy them such educational things specially designed for kids. Just look at the arrangement he has made to keep his telescope. I must tell you, just create interest in some valuable thing, rest leave everything on them. They will find a way. Next is this kinetic sand. It is squeezable sand and it won't stick to child's hand. Again, it stimulates child's creativity and give them sense of calmness. The airy texture slowly moving through your fingers encourage child to play and it also works as therapy. It can easily hold the shape and can be molded easily as well. I would say it scored pretty high than Play-Doh as it soothes you out or easier to clean up as well. You really need to feel the kinetic sand to know what I mean.
Last but not the least, yes, books. They are real treasure of knowledge. Everyone knows about their benefits, so do introduce them to your child. It can be storybook or any other book of their interest. So these are some of the toys and games which can help your child in multiple ways. I am saying this out of my experience. I have seen the development. So that's all for now. I'll see you in my another one. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed, lots and lots of love and peace to you guys. Bye friends.